Hello children, good morning. Good to see you again. I hope children, you are repeating your topics. As we saw in the previous video children, we made a fruit salad by cutting fruits. When we cut fruits children, what we saw in it, can you tell me? Yes, seeds. So children, today's topic is seeds. Children, let's see different types of seeds. Children, today we will talk about different types of seeds. Kids, I have lot of seeds. You can see all these seeds have different color, size and shapes. Children, these are rajma seeds and they look different from other seeds. Can you see children? Yes. Their color is brown. Yes children, these are rajma seeds. These are onion seeds. They are small in size. Can you see children? Very small. Yes. Their color is black. These are onion seeds. These are orange seeds children. Can you see? Yes. Their color is white. They are small in size. This is a mango seed children. Say with me. This is a mango seed. It is a large seed. Can you see children? Yes, large seed. So my dear kids, the plant is formed from these seeds. So these are coriander seeds. Say with me, these are coriander seeds. These are round. Yes, these are round and they are small seeds. These are chili seeds children. Can you see? Yes, small, small, round. They are chili seeds. Agar main inko khaungi, to they are very spicy. These are bitter gourd seeds children. What are these? These are bitter gourd seeds. They are yellow or white in color. Look very beautiful. Yes or no? Yes. See children? They are medium in size children. Can you see? Yes. Bitter gourd seeds. Can you guess children, what are these? Yes, correct answer. These are gram seeds. What are these? These are gram seeds. Their color is brown. You know children, we cook them and eat them too. These are also seeds. I like them. These are fenugreek seeds children. Methi seeds. Can you see children? Their color is yellow. Kids, they are ladyfinger seeds. Can you see children?
Yes, they are small in size, and their color is white. Can you see? Yes, children. When we cut vegetables, we see that there are many different types of seeds in them. Even when we cut the fruits, we see that there are different types of seeds in them. We get these seeds from fruits, vegetables, and flowers. So children, you must have seen that from these seeds, people also create different types of sceneries. They also make many things for decorating.
So lovely kids, if you have any type of seed, then gather them and you try to name them, which seed it is and what color it is and what size it is. You don't have children, then try to collect them and tell them about your parents.
So dear kids, look at the size of, the seeds and see the color. So kids, I hope you liked today's video. You learned a lot about different types of seeds today. We will meet again tomorrow with a new video. So my lovely kids, you have to do one thing. Keep an empty pot, soil, yani mitti, and some seeds ready for tomorrow's activity. Bye-bye.